All right, they got her through the tunnels. Now she's in Sundari's cage. Sundari's been locked way back in the back of one of hers. And they are shutting doors behind her.
You don't have to snap that up because they're going to weed whack and such in there.
All right. She comes back out, we will.
She won't be locked in there. That'd be scary.
Oh. Come on, princess. Come on.
Knocked her down.
Come here.
It's a nice one. Oh, don't go crawling under that.
Come on, Maya. Hey, come here. Come over here.
Yep. Bedroom's closed. It's the most enriching part of going on FunCation.
Smell the smells. Come on, pretty girl. There's more smells this way.
Stuff you've never smelled before.
There's more smells this way.
Sometimes you have to show them that there is a door before they'll go through it. Man, oh man, oh man. So much to do.
So much to do. So much to do, I know.
Oh, another den.
Another den.
Aha! Didn't mean to do that. So did you and Jamie have any conversation about whether or not she could have this cage too?
Not until the tunnel's a little more permanent. But yes, we did talk about it. She wanted that tunnel to be a little bit more permanent.
The one we just passed,
yeah.
Or the one they just built?
The one they just built.
I can't imagine what else they're going to do with that.
She wants a guillotine door on the other side.
That's the new tunnel.
I feel like I ran a marathon. That was a lot of cajoling.
Her last lockout door is down, so can I put that up?
Yeah.
We'll just follow her on down to her last lockout. Is it fun? Are you having fun? Yeah. All your old stuff still there? You got a new platform? You gotta come see this, Maya. I'm going to go help them tear down the tunnels. Sorry, Hollies. I know they wanted to see her getting up on her new platform. Okay, one last chance here. There's a jump up there. What is that? It's all new. And it's just for you, sweetheart. That whole new thing is all for you. Yeah. Did you love FunCation? Oh, I loved it. It was wonderful. Thank you. I will give you a 5-star review. And hey, in the den. This is her favorite den. All right, talk to you guys later.